new sales. 145. Chris Jeffrey.
I don't know who that is, but thank you.
Check it out.
Ooh. NBA?
Small forward and two guards, 0 minutes between them, but they both came out of defensive systems, and it takes a while to get used to running them.
Interesting, because I didn't hear anything after I said NBA, and you didn't say no. Okay, I'm gonna laugh now. Hi.
Hi, back. Can we offer you ladies some champagne?
Oh, no. But
we'll take you.
I thought you were doing soda with lime because of your purple.
I'm not supposed to be in a club either. Okay, fuck a parole. This is the NBA club.
This inmate overdose business, it's terrible for PR. And it is our third inmate death in as many months, and I am facilitating a growth period right now. It looks bad. It looks bad. Do you know what I'm saying? It looks bad, and we can't have that. So, we need to make some changes.
So, what are you thinking? Extra guards, additional surveillance equipment, we could bring in a security consultant, I know this.
No, we need something bold, something distracting. A shiny object. I'm replacing you as warden.
You know, you really should never be lit from below. Makes you look like a monster.
Conflicted about it, but it's a good arrangement. Otherwise, my whole haul from the craft fair would be going to a sitter. Now, when you warm up the breast milk, make sure to remove the water from the heat before they steam. Otherwise, it murders all the antibodies. Steam is murder. You know, I'm sorry I haven't been super helpful lately.
Uh-huh.
It's just that things with Alex are weird. You know, I thought it was a temporary bump, like a bad vacation or a unsolicited body criticism, but she's missed our last two scheduled calls.
Uh-huh.
You know how to bathe her, right? In the sink, warm water, and don't drown her. Oh, and her socialization group is at 1. I'll text you the address.
Socialization
group. Yeah, it's basically just a support group for mommies. They know all about you.
Oh, don't let Maya breastfeed Goodall. She's trying to get everyone to Ron Robin nurse so the babies get more antibodies, but I think it's peculiar.
They know all about me. Do they know that I'm a felon? But to be honest, I don't really remember anything from the last 6 weeks.
Ah! There you are!
Do I have to? Relax, you'll be fine. Last week was almost entirely horror stories about episiotomies gone wrong.
Okay!
I am gonna miss you so much! You are smart and funny. You have wisdom and insight. You deserve equal pay and strength of beauty. Ooh! We missed her cue. Shit city. Make sure to change her before she gets a rash.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good luck. I am trusting you with the most important part of my life. Don't forget to wipe front to back.
Uh-huh. Hey, miss. Eating up all the cereal, sitting on your butt, watching TV all day. How about doing some dishes or something? Make yourself useful.
It's only 10 more minutes in this episode.
Finish later. Go contribute. Nobody gets a free ride around here. You get this back when the sink is empty and the dishwasher's full. You know how lucky you are to even have a dishwasher? You believe these damn kids? Spoiled already. Getting all used to the good life and shit. Corky, you listening to me?
I'm sorry, honey. I did a lot of it this morning. I gotta run.
Ain't you forgetting something?
I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
What are you doing?
I'm kissing you goodbye. didn't I?
Exactly. That means bitches in there ain't got drugs now. That's supply and demand. Business shit.
This is impossible.
Figure's getting transferred. That means they're looking for a new warden.
So?
It's in the glitch, Paula.
So, you need to step up. You should be running that place. Hell yeah. Just sign a few papers, lockdown. Anybody could do that shit. Plus, you next in line. Think about how much easier smuggling would be. Huh? You better go to corporate and take what's yours.
Can't drop barrels, can't drop grenades.
It's a good thing Corky got a businesswoman by his side.
You can come up with a different pet name for me?
For Artesian?
Thanks for the ride. I could buy a new car for what they're asking to fix my transmission.
Hey, no worries. Bring me back however you want.
Blister can do 25 to stone structures, allegedly.
Doesn't run early enough to make them on a drug search.
This is such horseshit. Why do I have to come in early to be searched without pay when everyone knows who's smuggling?
Hello?
You don't bring in three burritos a day and look like home.
Oh. Check out his figure.
Ew. No. I fucking hate that guy. Where should he be hot?
I'm talking about him going to prison, you know. Not thinking about snitching, are you?
No. I'm part of the team.
Christ, Pena, are you fucking vision impaired? You didn't even touch it.
I think my scope's fucked up.
You check the part that goes between your legs? Could be there's a rod missing.
Yeah, I'll pull it out and you can see for yourself. Maybe suck it.
Okay.
All right, calm it down, ladies.
I noticed you put a lot of pressure on your shoulder when you fired.
McCall, are you giving him beauty tips?
Mind your own business. Just want to make sure that shoulder pressure stays consistent.
It's a good idea. She can teach you to shoot even more like a pussy.
Hit more of my target than you.
BFC McCall.
You know you're not making any friends by showing off like that.
I was only trying to help Pena with the shooting.
That's all fine, but you need those boys to respect you and like you. All right, you gotta show them you're part of the team.
How do I do that, Sarge?
It's my job to prepare you for combat, is it not? So when you're out there in the combat zone, one of those boys yells contact, you need to be able to look at every one of them in the eye and know that if they have to put their life in
front
of you, there will be no hesitation. Let's find a way.
Yes, Sarge.
Where's my money?
Oh, my ear is moist here. What the hell is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me is you haven't fucking paid me.
I need to talk to you about that. These random drug searches are making it impossible for you to sell. So you need a